I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself.
I'm with some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls.
Hey, dolls. I know that spring is right around the corner, and yet it is still chilly outside for most of us. But I wanted to put this cute little spring outfit together by this inspiration picture, of course, that I found on Pinterest. I think I nailed this one something terrible. I think the pants in this particular photograph are the same pants that I have on. I swapped out the top. I love this mocha color top with all of the beautiful fretwork in it, the keyhole design in the back and a foot, these animal print wedge teal peep toe shoes. I believe these are Steve Madden. I've had these shoes for forever, but I love the comfortability of this outfit. I love the ease of this outfit. I love how wide leg these pants are. And just for special effect, because y'all know I'm always going to have to do it Bridget style, I went ahead and threw on a bunch of gold jewelry. Now, this little gold belt that I have on around here, it matches my chain link necklace almost exactly. So I thought this was really fun to put together for you, to get you all set up and ready for spring. A way to look stylish, chic, have fun, and be beautiful all at the same time. So until next time, babe, I'll see you in another video.